Come io ho invitato chiefs and members of the royal family here present, indeed, we are delighted to have you. We thank God for joining us here. We were worried because of the rain. It was quite heavy. Thank God for bringing you here peacefully, safely. And may the Lord God Almighty also escort you back at the end of the day.
Amen.
We make this quite brief because time is not on our side. I don't want to travel so dark in a very dark environment. Because I've been worried. I've been sending the messages to Amaju Clinic that I hope they are all right on the way, on the road and everything. I know you will go back today, so you don't travel there in the dark. However, dark or not, the Lord God Almighty and our ancestors will be with you to protect you. Yes, indeed, visitors, when they come like this with their cola nuts and drinks, requesting for blessings, I will normally direct a chief, usually a senior chief, to do the honors of the prayers. However, I thought this should be different, because it's coming from our own son, who's about to ascend to the throne of our ancestors as designated in Warri to represent us there.
Oba Tope! Yes,
sir!
To represent our ancestors there. I thought it's a little bit beyond the mandate of just a single chief. What I've decided to do is to receive the cola nuts and the drinks personally myself. I receive it in the name of our ancestors. That may the Lord God Almighty and our ancestors bless what you are going to do in Warri. However, I will keep it brief like that. Rather than breaking any cola nuts or pouring any libation here, I'm going to direct that the cola nuts and the drinks be taken inside and taken to the shrine of our ancestors. We'll pray for my son, Shola. Pray for the wife, pray for the entire Ishekiri people, pray for the entire Ishekiri land, that there shall be peace and tranquility there.
Amen.
So we'll do nothing here. I will direct that they take it inside through the interior, to the inner chamber, eventually to the to our ancestral shrine, where I will personally pray for our son. So may it be well with all of you.
Amen.
Thank you very much for coming. I know that I'm also aware of what the chief, the spokes, the very, very bold, able spokes person for the Shekiri palace. That some wind blow, as you know what, in Benin, as they say, in Benin, Obiwabe and Manoba, the chiefs, one of them, maybe that she was secretary to explain that. Obiwabe. I'm not back. You put that there because they're the
Oba Tope.
Oba Tope.
To be very precise, what it means that no matter the obstacle, no matter the thunderstorm, the wish of the Oba and the will of the Oba must be clear.
So by the grace of God and our ancestors, whatever obstacles you might have been having or might have been tended to be in the way of what you want to do over there, by the grace of God and our ancestors, it shall be cleared and the peace shall reign.
Amen.
The Shekiri people and the Benin people must live peacefully. Must live peacefully. We should not entertain any person non-Brata in our midst. Everything should be ironed out. I appeal to the Shekiri chiefs to ensure that everything is ironed out, and then when you come back again, it's for celebration and jubilation and so on and so forth. However, when we see this in we cannot say this without recognizing the sad note of the loss of our dear son in the midst of all this. However, God knows best, God will is best. Thank you. I wanted to give my warmest regards to our son Shola. You will be well with him. I'm sure we sort of cut one out. So I thank you very much for this gesture. Give my regards, my warmest regards to the designates and consorts.